Rodrigo Lopez splashed onto the Sacramento soccer scene in 2013. The 5'8" midfielder, affectionately known as RoRo, was the first player Sac Republic FC ever signed. He was also the club's first MVP in their first USL championship win in 2014. For this 35-year-old married father of two, football and family is a way of life, and it's always been that way.
It all basically started watching my dad play. You know, I always had a soccer ball around me and always on the field with him. He was playing, I was playing by myself.
Born in Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, his family moved to California when he was just 11 months old.
I'm very proud to be a Mexican American, and you know, this country has given me a lot. You know, I'm a citizen of the U.S. now, but you know, I still love my roots. I still love going to Mexico.
His dad left his job as a professional soccer player in Mexico to find a better life for his family in America, working as a farm worker.
I first got to Ventura, California with my parents. My dad started working actually on the fields, picking fruits and vegetables, and then after that we were able to move to Santa Barbara.
His hardworking parents worked several jobs to fund his passion for soccer.
My mom always worked two jobs since I could remember. She was always working day job and night job. I grew up watching Mexican soccer. I always dream of playing in Mexico, and obviously I made a dream come true.
His dream, now a reality, with his own sons by his side. And his eldest son, Roman, is already following in his footsteps.
He loves this club just as much as I do, maybe even more. You know, at night, like, he'll go to sleep watching TV or whatever. And it's always YouTube, and it's always Sac Republic, and watching my teammates, and watching me, and watching our games over and over. So, you know, I could tell he has that passion for the team.
Roman has grown up on the Sac Republic pitch, joining his dad for practices and games.
It means a lot to me that my teammates, you know, treat him like a little brother. He thinks he owns the club, by the way. He'll walk with my credential and he'll just go to the VIP, he'll go around, he'll take his teammates into the VIP, like, no, come in, you're with me. It's like, it's kind of embarrassing sometimes because, you know, I don't want him to take advantage.
But Roman has also changed his dad's career for the better.
The first half of my professional career, I didn't really work hard. I'll be honest, I thought my talent was going to take me somewhere. I thought my talent was going to take me to the highest level, and it didn't. So once Roman was born and I started realizing what working hard was, that's when my career took off.
His hard work is really paying off. RoRo seems to be getting better with time, recently leading his team to a historic appearance in the U.S. Open Cup final.
You're kind of the Tom Brady of soccer around here. You just keep getting better with time. Like, what's the secret?
Ceviche. Ceviche diet.
While RoRo is keeping his family ceviche recipe a secret, he is sharing his secret to success on the field.
Are you a better player than your dad was?
I think so. But I got everything from him. A lot of people say that my technique is probably the best, you know, in this country, and it's all because of him. I mean, it wasn't me going out there, it was him teaching me. So I really believe that I learned everything from him.
Has your dad told you he's proud of you?
Yes, it took him a long time.
So Mexican.
But I always knew, like, now that I see it, I always knew that, you know, he only wanted the best for me, and he was really hard on me. But I think now he's at the point where he just realized that, you know, I've done what I could and I've worked hard, and that's what he always wanted from me. And now I could tell he's really proud.
RoRo now shares that pride watching the next generation, passing on his commitment to family and football. In Sacramento, Lisa Gonzales, KCRA 3 News.